So like, yeah. When you were partying, mm-hmm. What was your thing?
Just doing cocaine by myself at the house, really.
Cocaine.
Yeah.
It was all cocaine. Yeah.
Dude, and cocaine. Oh, go back to that vest story, man. So here's what happened. So I would get fucked up and put these vests on and put on sunglasses and no like Buffalo Bill shit, but at least partying by myself, you know? And I was making like a nice smoothie and I'm fucking coked up. I'm partying, you know, I'm living high on the hog.
Word.
Got these two vests on maybe, right? And I thought, dude, I thought I heard something outside, right? Which is kind of weird to even think of when you have a blender going, right? So I leave out of my apartment to go in the hallway, lock myself out with the blender going. 2:30 in the morning, coked up out of my brain, right? Now I have to go to my landlord, dude, who lives right down the hall.
Oh, no.
And tell him, like, hey, man.
2:30 in the morning? I got locked out. And the blender's on, son. Oh, my God. He must have hated you.
Oh, the blender shorts out and smoke happens. The fire alarm starts going off in the building right as I'm at his door knocking, right?
Oh, my God.
So now he's pissed, and he's like, what's going on? And I didn't know what to say. I told him that I was throwing a late Christmas party, dude. It was fucking end of January.
How old were you at the time?
Huh? Oh, this is 2.5 years ago. So I was 35. I was 35. Bro. So he comes back to my apartment, right? He's fucking pissed. He unlocks the door. There's nobody in there.
Oh, my God.
I'm like, man. But that's it. It was fun.
How long did you live there for?
I still live there.
Whoa.
Yeah, we've passed out. I mean, we've kind of, you know, like I've caught him doing some things. So I think we're all even.